Don't do that! Who do you think you are, Batman?
Sorry, I...
What do you want?
Okay. I need you to analyze this resin for Mr. Wayne.
Listen, it's been a long day and my head hurts. I apologize.
Fine. What are you doing?
I don't know. Sorry. It's my mistake.
Figure out what this is and get back to me. Yesterday.
Mr. Toad, guess who dropped by?
Hold on, let me get my monocle. Batman, welcome to our summer lair.
Yes, we've been meaning to invite you over for tea in a good old-fashioned pummeling. Sadly, we're all out of tea. That was rude. As a physician, Batman, I worry about your violent outbursts. Rage is a common cause of hypertension, you know. Perhaps we should give your heart a quick stress test, just to be safe.
Do the honors?
By all means. You have such a flair for this type of work. Oh, drat, the police. Gotham's killjoys. I believe we should make a hasty retreat.
Au fuit and fiddlesticks.
Language, Mr. Toad.
Katana, where are you?
Just leaving Jason's lab. What happened at the plastics factory?
Pyg and Toad ambushed me. They left behind a schematic. The Bat computer has matched it to a parking garage beneath the Gotham City Opera House. The Opera House is hosting the Masters of Fashion event this week.
One for the Master. The next target is...
The runway show. Meet me there.
This is what we're looking for.